Really unfortunate. I condemn the attack in Bihar. As you are aware, we have got confirmation of 5 people have lost their lives very unfortunately in the blast. More than 35 people are injured.